such a badass song. Such a badass song. It has this like rough drums to it, in it, like, and then there's like a guitar solo, which is very, I feel like very, yeah, very badass. Because the whole album, if you listen to it, it was like more, it's vibey, you know, but on this one, it was really in your face. When I heard the music, I think the other co-writers wanted to write about like, you know, flirting with a girl, just like be sexy and all that. I was like, no, I don't want to write about that. I want to create a character that is so far remotely from myself. It's a whole character that I created. Basically, it's someone who's really, you know, a bad influence and can't really commit in a relationship, don't really care about anything else except himself. Basically, she's saying to a girl like, okay, just don't go after me because I'm bad for you. You know that I'm bad. 'Cause it feels so good.